some weight on it, you know.
Mate! Get him! Yeah. It's gonna be some work, boy. I'm glad you guys are taking this apart, not me. Yeah, you are. You're gonna take it apart, aren't you? Ian's loving this.
Excited about that.
So before you start, you want to say what's happening?
Fix up a bag of golf.
Paint the inside of the car that try and match it to that sort of creamy off-white colour.
Oh, nice! I like that.
Yeah, man.
Cool. Doing things, boy. This boy's about to do the worst bit. I don't think I'm gonna watch you guys do this part. So, who's gonna tell Al? Damn. Wow, boy. Look at that.
It's a centimeter thick.
Tells a story. Yeah. He'll come back, he'll be like, he's gone for his lunch now, he's happy, but now he's gonna come back and like. Yeah.
Good job, mate.
Yeah, you love it. I thought your soul would have left your body.
Oh, I'm up on the floor. Oh, just like that.
Pretty much
alive.
Oh, gosh.
Lovely, isn't it? It's nice, Ian. Well done, mate.
Yeah. He's done that job for you, right? He's done the archaeological dig. Mad.
He's got it all in hand then, isn't he?
Yeah. Right, so this is the Mark II boot lid, yes?
Yes.
Straight to bare metal?
Yep, bare metal, filler work. Rust remedy, welded up the washer, jet, and window wiper.
Really?
Cut those off.
Oh yeah, I didn't realize that. Yeah, so they're completely gone now?
Yeah, all gone.
Nice and smooth, just the way we like it. So it's just going to be a windscreen, nothing there.
Yeah.
Nice and clean.
Oh yes.
And what about the rest of the car? How's it looking?
So we've done the bonnet. We've bare metaled the bonnet. So nitrous, paint strip of the bonnet, filler work, done all the dents, two-pack prime the inside of the bonnet. So that's all clean now.
Nice.
We've got rid of all the rust and the crud from behind that. And then we're going to finish by poly in the bonnet, flatten it all down, and then two-pack priming, probably three or four coats. Again, blocking it all down and getting it ready to paint.
Lovely, man. It's actually going pretty quickly now.
Yeah.
And the doors?
Ian's done some of the bigger dents in the doors. We're thinking of welding up the small holes that the trims were on, just because it's a struggle to get the trims. So we're thinking of blanking these small holes off.
All right, so we're just going
to
smooth it.
Smooth it all out. Do the same on the contours as well.
Oh yeah, let's see the dirty part of this.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice that piece.
Yeah, that looks lovely.
We're going to weld up these holes down the side.
Yeah.
And blank those out as well. Try and repair the rear panel at some point. We've also got a welder piece in up the top here.
Yeah.
Where the wipers are, just up there.
Oh, that's going to be great. Yeah, you got a fair bit of work, but...
Yeah.
But you guys have, like, come along pretty quickly. I'm, like, actually shocked that that's already bare metal and the bonnet over there is bare metal.
Yeah, it's coming along quite quick. Next big job will be cutting the roof out.
Oh yes, we've got a carbon roof for this.
We've got a carbon roof.
Yeah.
We're going to be cutting that all out.
Yeah, I'll be here to film that, so... Yeah. Let's have a look.
It's sort of all corroded out around the bottom.
Oh yeah.
It's actually cheaper just to buy new wings and put new wings on it. So
yeah.
Rather than spending the time repairing them all, because you could be sort of days into repairing all them, put new wings on. And then yeah, a bit of wide arch. The
Oh yeah, we're gonna get the
slightly wider ones. I think the GTI ones. I think they're putting in there.
Yeah, like we're gonna try to get as many OEM stuff as possible, and basically convert this to GTI spec. I think I'm kind of more excited about this than the Ferrari one, you know? But yeah, this
is
cool.
I'm quite excited about the Ferrari.
Yeah, no, the Ferrari's gonna be sick. I just filmed the whole thing with Jace over there as well. Yeah, pretty much.
Most of the trips.
Yeah.
One wing come off.
I'll get it done for a go.
Yeah.
Got to tidy up, obviously.
I'm actually impressed by how quickly this was done.
It's come apart quick, man. It's been
easier-ish than I thought.
Yeah. Sorry I didn't help. I was just filming, you know.
One victim in a windscreen, but...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well.
You can't help it, man. Yeah. You can't help it.
No.
Oh yeah, that's good, man.
You got through it quite well, man.
Yeah.
Good.
So I guess we'll
Tidy up. Start prepping tomorrow, probably.
Yeah, this is a lot of stuff.
It might be it, like.
Well, yeah. I mean, I guess this is the start of the new series. the new Project Golf VR6.
Yeah, day one.
Yeah. That's not bad for day one, man. On it. Well, yeah, look forward to the progress on this. And yeah, hopefully everyone keeps following this project as we take it along for the next 6 to 8 months or whatever it's gonna be. Yeah, you'd hope. But yeah, keep an eye out for this build. Mm-hmm.